So Apsley Gorge Vineyard sits in the base of Apsley Gorge National Park, makes the grapes the last in the whole region to ripen. Very low yield per hectare, keeps it intense. This is the granddaddy of the East Coast Pinots. Brian Franklin pops over to France every year and studies their techniques, brings over French winemakers, and the result is a very stunning, mouth-filling, lightly textured French-style Pinot. Pinot for Shiraz drinkers, Pinot for you.